The Forestry Career Day event is a wonderful event to get an opportunity to see what forest industry is, what is involved with the whole process. There's so many facets and so many sides to it that there's jobs needed from operations down to foresters who are the science behind the growth and the replanting of trees. That this is a great opportunity for you to see what goes into an everyday forestry operation.
There's vital jobs out there, and we want to reach all those students and let them know in the forest industry, you can make a great living and a career even though you don't get a four-year degree. You can do that running equipment, and you can work yourself up in that industry. What the student does is get off the bus, they get with their group leader, and that group leader stays with them throughout the day. They come by and get their swag bag, as we call it, their backpack, and that has some really cool stuff in it. And then they start their schedule. They have a pre-assigned schedule that I've created that'll give them a good portion of the labs that they can go in and see different jobs and careers in the industry.
Students right now are looking for career opportunities that are going to last, that are going to make an impact in their local communities, and forestry really offers a good gamut of kind of everything that they can get into.
It's amazing what you can do with this equipment, what you can create, what you can, what you can build with it. Unlike a lot of areas where it is hard to find a job, you can get a job in our industry today with no problem. You know, there's a great demand.
There's more to the forest industry than meets the eye. As you can see by the equipment here, there is a lot that goes into it.
When I enrolled in the forestry program, I had no clue what I was getting into. I just knew I wanted to work outdoors. So I didn't really know how to focus my studies or direct my studies in a particular direction that I wanted to go. Something like this may give a student an idea of what direction they want to go within the forestry industry.
You can start at the bottom and then you can move up, and the pay increase that goes with that, not only that, but the knowledge that goes with that. I think our kids have learned a lot today, the things that they didn't know was available for them. I think those certifications are what's going to be the key for them to be successful. And it's right here in your community.
Bobcat, and it's pretty fun to ride, and he teaches you all the controls. I thought it was pretty cool, and I thought it was very interesting too.
I just flew a drone for the first time. It was pretty neat seeing, you know, the opportunities on what you could see actually in the air. It was kind of tricky at first, but you can definitely get the hang of it.
I just operated that machine and picked up a log and moved it from place to place, and I was pretty shocked how smooth it ran for how big it was. I want to be a lumber salesman. Learning about the different types of wood and what the wood does is a great experience.
It has been amazing. You mentioned what the efforts are here, that we're NASSAU, we want to keep things in the community. It's been amazing how many people have gotten on board so quickly. This is going to be a great opportunity for you to learn more. It's just been amazing. The contractors have been great, and as you can see today, it's been a wonderful response.